I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The capital? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main Shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
From
a couple of families holed up in a church. They had a pretty good stockpile.
How'd you find them?
Saw one of them sneaking around. Followed her back.
They put up much of a fight?
Nah, they weren't really expecting company. We didn't even have to waste ammo on them.
Some hyenas got their hands on a Shade tech cache. They took it to a hotel they used for sorting all the goods they pillaged from civilians and rival factions. Recover it and bring it back to the White House.
Guards. Now I am one.
Hyenas are holding a Shade tech cache in that hotel. Get it back.
Oh!
The cache has a built-in locator. I've got a read on his position. Looks like it's somewhere below you. Right on that Shade Tech cache.
Multiple hostiles inbound. The exit is up ahead. Time to check out. Good work. Take that Shade Tech cache to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
Scott. This is Briggs over at American History.
Go ahead, Briggs.
We've got us a hyena big shot who's been spilling all kinds of interesting stories.
Awful friendly of him?
Well, it's a her, but that's beside the point. I'm sending over a nice long list of targets. Mostly hyena supply stashes. But I also have some info on a few ops the fuckers are planning.
Against us?
Us and the chicken shits at the theater. Which, whatever, let them beat the crap out of each other. But I figured y'all might want to set up a nice little surprise party for when the hyenas come for us.
Abso-fucking-lutely.
During the crisis, JTF set up a temporary stockade in the basement of the American History Museum. And now, True Sons runs the place. Odessa says there's a treasure trove of high-value intel in there. Transcripts and notes from the interrogations of True Sons prisoners. Mostly hyenas, which is why Odessa is...
Blast our way in.
Why bother? Feds probably cleared the place out when they left.
Then why is it locked up?
Same reason people locked their houses when they knew they probably weren't ever coming back. It's just habit.
I'm getting in there if I have to huff and puff the goddamn door down. You can either help or fuck off.
Agent in need of backup. Hostile control point identified.
Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs. First priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch Isaac in. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Reinforcements incoming.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
Incoming backup request.
Thank you.
up on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Thank you.
more contacts. All clear.
You just recovered intel that's gonna be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.